Maybe there's something inside. Maybe there's something in here.
I'm right here! Good on you. You made it this far. Unfortunately, this is as far as you go. The security system has locked the doors. Now, I can still help you get through to the parking lot. But first, you gotta promise me something. My partner Ken was trying to make his way here when he ran into a mob of those things. If you find Ken, I'll tell you how to get to the parking garage, right?
Anything will help.
Oh!
good.
Okay. I need something for the pain. Otherwise, I ain't gonna fucking make it. Please, give me something. There was a first aid kit with morphine in the medical room. If you can find it. Hurry.
What do we have here?
Ah!
Oh, yeah. That's better. But I need more. Please. I just wanted to see it, Mom. Just wanted to see the puppy. I'm so sorry I made you mad, Mama. Don't be mad. No, don't be mad at me. I just...
Oh! bloody careful. There's a shitload of fuckers in there, and I ain't opening the next door until you kill all of them. That one was quick as hell. Was being the offering word there. Looks like that's all of them then. Okay then, get ready. I'm unlocking the door.
Listen, the hotel security system is fried. Some of the security cams are deactivated, and some of the key corridors have been blocked, including the one to the parking garage. Needs to be rebooted. Luckily, you can reset it manually in a server room. But first, you gotta get past those bloody psychos. I used to work with those poor bastards. Jesus Christ. Rebooting it isn't difficult, but it does take some time. Follow the on-screen instructions and there shouldn't be a problem. Watch your back, though. Who knows who and what is in there?
Anything will help.
You bloody made it? Good. The door to the parking lot is unlocked, and a large part of the system is up and running again. I'm just worried about the power in the parking lot.
Maybe there's something useful.
Good job. I didn't want to say so, but I was afraid it might not be there.